making Daddy his coffee?
Yes.
Can I help? I want to bring it to him.
Sure, honey. But we have to make it just right. He's very particular about his coffee.
Brought you your coffee, Daddy.
Thank you, sweetheart. Ella.
Hey, Mr. Oswald.
Hey, Deputy So-and-So.
Listen, I'm sorry to get back to you so late in the day. I couldn't make the call from the office. You know, the sheriff.
Yeah, I understand.
But I got what you asked about. There was a Martinez family in Sacramento, California that died in their garage in 1979, and their car was set on fire. One of their sons, he was 9 years old. They never found him.
Do you have a street address?
Yeah, it's 8224 Billington, Sacramento.
And what about St. Louis?
The address of the house where the Miller murders occurred is 2976 Piedmont Way, St. Louis.
That is excellent. Wait, did you say 2976, like 2976?
Yeah, why? Does that mean something to you?
No, it doesn't. No, thank you. Thank you, Deputy. Before the Stevensons moved here, they lived where the Miller family murders happened. Holy...